We could tell you that San Francisco General Hospital treats more than 1,500 patients each day. Or that General Hospital has the only trauma center in the city. Or that there's a plan to save General Hospital and make it earthquake safe. But if you ever really need General Hospital, you'll only care about one thing. That General Hospital stays open. Save General Hospital. Vote yes on A.